Do you have
no.
a class
meal? No. That's okay. It's okay. It will be worth it.
She's like, I'm gonna get the mindset that I'm eating not solid food, right? Have you had this pierce before?
No.
No. No. Really exciting thing. You have all the way for a mouth piercing.
Yeah.
It was like, let's do two in the lip, a tongue and a tongue, right?
Yeah.
Well, hey, then you guys are all on board for whatever liquidy food they're gonna eat.
I know. And then we work in the same job.
So, okay, it's like the buddy system. Yeah. Right? You're like, okay, we're all gonna make it through.
Yeah.
We're gonna do this. So, where do you guys work?
At the Sherry's Bagels.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So she's like, we can't eat any bagels.
Yeah, I know.
Right? Not happening. You'll see, but then that's when you're gonna really be lusting for the bagel, though.
Yeah, I know.
You're gonna be like, God damn, that sounds good right now. All right, cool. Well, yeah, these are just hanging there. It's uncomfortable, but once you get through that first week, you're really going to feel like it's healed, even though it's still going at that point. Go ahead and tilt your head down a little bit, and then stick your tongue out as far as you can. Okay, relax it. And then don't worry about drilling. Just worry about keeping your tongue out of your mouth, okay? Mm-hmm. Okay, stick it out as far as you can. Okay, stay right there, don't move. Don't worry about the drool, leave it out. That one's still forming. Okay, don't pull it back in, because hold on, I don't want you pulling that bar out. That defeats the whole journey. Alright, bear with me while I get this gem on here and then you'll be done, okay? There we go. Okay, does that feel super bizarre?
No, it's better. It was better than like that.
It's weird though, right?
Yeah.